Hello, in this video I will show you how to clear Facebook cache on iPhone. This is an easy tutorial video, so make sure to watch to the very end so you don't make any mistakes along the way. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open Facebook. Then, open the icon on the lower right-hand corner. Scroll down until you find Settings and Privacy. Tap on it. Then, tap on Settings. Then, tap on Page or Profile Settings. It's different depending on your Facebook account. Now scroll down until you find Media and Contacts. And select Browser. And here you will see Browsing Data. All you have to do is tap Clear and all the caches should be gone. And that's it. I hope this video helped you, and thank you for watching.